Janice, it's Deb. Have you seen Daniel? He was supposed to be home an hour ago.
No, I haven't seen Daniel since our last dinner.
Really? Jordan's been over our house every day after school. I figured their kindergarten romance was rekindling.
Let me go find Jordan. Jordan? Jordan! Jordan's not home right now. She usually doesn't get home this late.
Well, Daniel is a responsible boy. I'm sure they'll turn up.
Yes, of course.
Okay, well, I'll call you back if I hear anything.
Calm down.
Daniel, you're the one who said it can hurt me!
Yeah, one or two won't hurt. You can't run from your parents forever.
Don't talk to me about my parents!
You call me when you calm down.
Daniel! Hi, Jordan. Happy birthday.
Don't. Just let it go.
Many is the time I ran with you down the rainy road to far old town. Many the lives we lived in each day and buried all together. Don't laugh at me, don't look away. You'll follow me back with the sun in your eyes. As you, but I do. Don't laugh at me, don't look away. You'll follow me back with the sun in your eyes.
What do I know? What do I know?